one thing that is different. That they don't have to have a piece of worthless paper called cash in order to live. Who's free? They don't need marriage licenses. They don't need religion. They don't need a permit. Things were different before the rapist came to the land that the savages owned. Think about that. They're the ones calling Indian savages. It's just like everything they do is bass ackwards.